I'm here with Mark. He's a big boxing fan. Tim Bradley against Manuel Marquez. Who do you like on that one?
Marquez. I'm going for Marquez.
As a Pacquiao fan, you're going for Marquez?
Yeah. Why? I mean, even though before he knocked out Pacquiao, man, I'm a Marquez fan. I love the counter-punching, man. Yeah, it's power. Mm-hmm.
So if he beats Bradley, would you want to see him fight Manny again?
Of course. And he has to.
Why?
So, you know, I want that pride to be back up there, you know? And give him that chance.
And who wins that? Who wins that one, the fifth one?
It's going to be 50-50, but I'm going for Manny. He's right now, I think he's embarrassed for what happened to him. You know, he's up there.
He has pride. He's a great champion.
Yeah.
November 24th, though, he has the test of his career. Because if he does not beat Brandon Rios, if he gets knocked out again, this may be the end of Manny.
Yeah, he needs to be in his A game, man. All that busyness, all that what he's doing right now, like I say, he needs to focus and concentrate.
So you don't like the fact that he's going to have his whole camp in the Philippines?
No, I don't. Not at all. The destruction is. Dude, he can't even go to the next door without people all around him.
So you want him to be isolated, left alone?
I want to just concentrate, man. We need this. He needs this fight. He needs this fight.
What do you think of Brandon Rios? Michael Buffer told me yesterday, has a chin of iron, hits hard.
Yeah, but Manny, you know, come on. He knocks people out. So
does Rios. Rios has only one loss, and he's never been knocked out. And the one loss that he has was very controversial.
But last fight that he had, it was a good fight, but I wasn't really convinced of him, man. He said a little slow, the way I see it, you know, compared to Manny. Because the last fight, Manny, before he got knocked out, he was pretty good. He was doing his thing.
Yeah, but the big question mark is, how much did that knockout take away from Manny? How will he respond psychologically if a big shot goes in and he starts, oh man, I hope it doesn't happen again, you know?
I hope not, but we're going to see this fight in November. We're going to see that.
November 24th.
That's what we're going to see. We're going to see how his performance go. If it's, like, you know, he's chickened out, I don't know. Time for him to retire after that. But he needs to win this fight before he goes to Marquez.
There you have it. Stay tuned. It's going to be huge. Are you going to be there in Macau, China?
No. I don't got money like that.
Well, a lot of people want to go to that fight. Stay tuned. Facebookreport.com. I might stick back recording.